one morning at an outdoor cafe, sitting down to drink my coffee, something made me look away. When I turned my head, I saw him. He was staggering around, looking lost, or maybe he was found. So I offered him some water, and he quickly drank it down. He said he'd been in battle in that beautiful new town, and he showed me what he held on to. It was red, white, and blue, and I knew he was fighting for me and you. His name was Freedom, in America, Freedom. He was hurt, but he couldn't be broken. Too deep. Then he told me.